Girls' World. Oh, Elmo's so happy to see you. Ooh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today?
Whoa!
Oh, no, sorry, horses. Elmo didn't mean whoa. Elmo meant wow. Keep going. Get it up. Boy, Elmo's thinking about horses.
This is how I pretend
pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
About horses? Get this. Horses eat. Yeah. And to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now. Okay, Freddy. Here's your pepperoni pizza. No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey.
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. a horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Yes, so long, Elmo.
Wow, Chris is a great rider. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more? We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, horsey, let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? There you are.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay. Nay! And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs! Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower! Loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horsey.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well, nice neighborhood.
Well, thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too, Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Yes, sir. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Uh-huh. Oh, there's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horsey tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo fly.
Does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Oh. Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
You say move along.
Yes, of course, move along.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Thank you,
young man. I thought I'd never get across.
And some horses work in the yard. Horses.
Wait, Elmo loves horses, oh. And so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
We got a song. Oh, yeah.
Horses wouldn't keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo. Pretending to ride a horse.
a horse, Mr. Noodle.
Think horse. You can do it. Try again. What's he doing?
What's that? He's getting into something. What? What's Mr. Noodle?
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, that's not a horse.
I think it's a boat. He's rowing a boat.
Mr. Noodle's pretending to row a boat.
Row, row, row your boat. Wait, Mr. Noodle. You remember what a horse is? How do you ride a horse? There's a horse. It's cute. Look, there's a bunch of horses.
Those are horses, Mr. Noodle.
Now you got it?
Try again. You can do it.
Here he goes. That's it. Up on the horse. I think he's got it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle's riding.
Yee-haw!
Good pretending, Mr. Noodle. He's a cowboy.
Howdy, Pelter.
Whoa, he's going now. Stop now, Mr. Noodle. Slow down.
Oh, boy. Mr. Noodle.
Poor Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle's imagination is running away with him. What's that, Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
Clippity-clop, clippity-clop, clippity-clop.
Thanks, Troy. And now...
Elmo has fun.
Wait, Computer. Everybody's a horse today. Computer, come back.
Elmo has fun.
Giddy up.
Tidbit of information about horses. Get this. Horses eat. Yeah. And to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now. Okay, Freddy. Here's your pepperoni pizza. No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey.
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good. Ugh.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Yes, so long, Elmo.
Chris is a great rider. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses. Don't you? How can we find out more? We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, horsey. Let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? Oh, there you are. Whoa, TV. Whoa, horsey. Whoa, TV. Good horsey.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay.
Nay!
And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs! Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower!
Horses don't ride in cars. People ride horses. It's great exercise for both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horses.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well... Nice neighborhood.
thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, Horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Look at that, more horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too, Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
See you soon. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Oh, there's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horses tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo fly.
Well, does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
You say move along.
Yes, of course, move along.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the yard. Horses.
Wait, Elmo loves horses, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
Oh, yeah.
Horses will keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo.
You know horses!
horses, too. And Dorothy has a question. What is it, Dorothy? Okay. How do you pretend to ride a horse? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Okay, Dorothy? Good. Hey, Shane. Go up, please. Shane is horsing around. Come on, Shane. Giddy up. Oh, thanks, Shane. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, wow, that's a pretty flower, Mr. Noodle. Very pretty. Are you okay, Mr. Noodle? You okay? Good. Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How do you pretend to ride a horse, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, how do you pretend to ride a horse?
Okay.
Here he goes.
What's he doing?
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
What are you doing?
Looks like he's putting on a seatbelt.
Mr. Noodle, that's a car.
Not a car, Mr. Noodle.
No, that's not riding a horse.
That's very good pretending, Mr. Noodle, but you're not pretending to ride a horse. A horse, Mr. Noodle.
Think horse. You can do it.
Try again.
What's he doing?
What's that?
He's getting into something.
What? What's Mr. Noodle?
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, that's not a horse.
I think it's a boat. He's rowing a boat.
Mr. Noodle's pretending to row a boat.
Row, row, row your boat.
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
You remember what a horse is? How do you ride a horse?
There's a horse.
It's cute. Look, a whole bunch of horses.
Those are horses, Mr. Noodle.
Now you got it?
Try again. You can do it.
Here he goes. That's it. Up on the horse. I think he's got it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle's riding.
Yee-haw!
Good pretending, Mr. Noodle. He's a cowboy.
Owdy, Pelter.
Whoa, he's going now. Can stop now, Mr. Noodle. Slow down.
Oh, boy. Mr. Noodle.
Poor Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle's imagination is running away with him. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
Horsey's mouth. Let's count them and see. Oh. excitement or in a field?
In a field.
Do horses live in a cave, on a cloud, or in the ocean?
Seahorses live in the ocean, but not horses. Horses don't live in any of those places.
Unless it's Snuffy pretending to be a horse. He lives in a cave.
Clippity-clop, 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 clippity-clop.
Thanks, Troy. And
Elmo, what's
wrong with you? Computer! Everybody's a horse today. Computer, come back!
About horses? Get this. Horses eat! Yeah! Yeah, and to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now! Yeah! Okay, Freddy! Here's your pepperoni pizza! No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey!
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Yes, so long, Elmo.
Wow, Chris is a great rider. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more? We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, horsey, let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? There you are. Whoa, TV. Whoa, horsey. Whoa, TV. Good horsey.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay.
Nay!
And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs!
Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower!
Wait a minute! Horses don't ride in cars. People ride horses. It's great exercise for both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
secret horse wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horses.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well, nice neighborhood.
Well, thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Look at that, more horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too, Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Yes, sir. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Uh-huh. Oh, here's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horses tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo, fly.
Does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
He said move along.
Yes, of course, move along.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the yacht.
Lotto na mobile. Qual prima avete? I'm a horse is a little horse. Hard.
Yep, we're regular workhorses.
Boy, Elmo loves horses, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
We got a song. Oh, yeah.
Horses would keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo. You know horses! Dorothy's been thinking about horses, too. And Dorothy has a question.
What is it, Dorothy?
Okay. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
Oh, good question, Dorothy.
Let's ask Mr. Noodle.
Okay, Dorothy?
Good.
Hey, Shane. Go up, please.
Shane is horsing around. Come on, Shane. Giddy up.
Oh, thanks, Shane.
Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, wow, that's a pretty flower, Mr. Noodle.
Very pretty.
Uh-oh.
Are you okay, Mr. Noodle? You okay?
Good.
Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How do you pretend to ride a horse, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, how do you pretend to ride a horse?
Okay.
Here he goes.
What's he doing?
Wait, Mr. Noodle, what are you doing? Looks like he's putting on a seatbelt.
Mr. Noodle, that's a car.
Not a car, Mr. Noodle.
No,
that's not riding a horse.
That's very good pretending, Mr. Noodle, but you're not pretending to ride a horse.
A horse, Mr. Noodle.
Think horse. You can do it. Try again. What's he doing?
What's that?
He's getting into something.
Whoops, Mr. Noodle.
Wait, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, that's not a horse.
I think it's a boat. He's rowing a boat.
Mr. Noodle's pretending to row a boat.
Row, row, row your boat. Wait, Mr. Noodle. You remember what a horse is? How do you ride a horse? There's a horse. It's cute. Look, there's a bunch of horses.
Those are horses, Mr. Noodle.
Now you got it?
Try again. You can do it.
Here he goes. That's it. Up on the horse. I think he's got it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle's riding.
Yee-haw!
Good pretending, Mr. Noodle. He's a cowboy. Howdy, Pelter. Whoa, he's going now. You can stop now, Mr. Noodle. Slow down.
Oh, boy. Mr. Noodle.
Poor Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle's imagination is running away with him.
What's that, Dorothy?
Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's count them and see. Oh, now, horsey. Thank you.
About horses? Get this. Horses eat. Yeah. And to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, Freddy. Here's your pepperoni pizza. No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey.
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good. Ugh.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Yes, so long, Elmo.
Wow! Chris is a great rider. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more? We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, horsey. Let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? Oh, there you are. Whoa, TV. Whoa, horsey. Whoa, TV. Good horsey.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay.
Nay!
And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs! Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower.
Wait a minute! Horses don't ride in cars! People ride horses. It's great exercise. For both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow. And he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
Rest is horsery. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well, nice neighborhood.
Well, thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Oh, wow. Look at that. More horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too. Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
See you soon. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Oh, there's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horses tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo fly.
Does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
He said move along.
Yes, of course, move along.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No stand, cow.
Thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the yard.
Latona mobile. Qual prima avete? I'm a horse. It's a little horse. Hard.
Yep, we're regular workhorses.
Wait, Elmo loves horses, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
We got a song. Oh, yeah.
Horses keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo. Horse, say goodbye. Have a treat. I'm most thinking about today. Look, did you hear that? That sounds like...
Somebody say, whoa!
Oh, no, sorry, horses. Elmo didn't mean whoa. Elmo meant whoa! Keep going, get it up! Boy, Elmo's thinking about horses!
Dorothy.
Thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Get up, Dorothy. Hello, baby. Hi, baby. Baby, how do you pretend to ride a horsey? Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. Mwah. Giddy up, horsey. Giddy up.
About horses? Get this. Horses eat. Yeah, yeah. And to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now. Yeah. Okay, Freddy. Here's your pepperoni pizza. No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey.
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes, so long, Elmo. Yes, so long, Elmo.
Wow, Chris is a great rider. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more? We can watch the Horse Channel on TV. Yeah, come on, Horsey. Let's find TV. Giddy up. TV, where are you? Oh, there you are. Whoa, TV. Whoa, Horsey. Whoa, TV. Good, Horsey. Stay. Turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay. Nay! And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs! Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower!
Wait a minute! Horses don't ride in cars!
People ride horses! It's great exercise for both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horses.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well, nice neighborhood.
Thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, Horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Look at that, more horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too, Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Yes, sir. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Oh, here's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horses tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Here, shoo fly.
Well, does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
Move along.
Yes, of course, move and all.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the yard.
La donna mobile. Qual prima avventa. I'm a horse. Is a little horse. Work very hard.
Yep, we're regular workhorses.
Wait,
horses. Oh. Ooh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
Oh, yeah.
Horses would keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Oma.
Ride a horse. There's a horse.
I
That's cute.
Look,
there's a bunch of horses.
Those are horses, Mr. Noodle.
Now you got it?
Try again. You can do it.
Here he goes. That's it. Up on the horse. I think he's got it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle's riding.
Yee-haw!
Good pretending, Mr. Noodle. He's a cowboy.
Howdy, Pelter.
Whoa, he's going now.
Can stop now, Mr. Noodle. Slow down.
Oh, boy. Mr. Noodle.
Poor Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle's imagination is running away with him. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to ride a horse?
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
This is how I pretend to ride a horse, Dorothy.
Good horsey, computer. Good horsey. Stay. Stay.
Howdy, Elmo.
Yes. Howdy, Elmo. I have a fascinating tidbit of information about horses. Get this. Horses eat. Yeah, and to illustrate this little known fact, Freddy here is going to eat right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, Freddy. Here's your pepperoni pizza. No anchovies, just the way you like it. And for me, hey.
Marshall, horses don't eat pizza.
They don't?
No, and you don't eat hay. Hay is for horses. The hay's for me. The pizza's for you.
Well, I am relieved to hear that. Oh, that hay does not taste very good. Ugh.
It does to me.
Well, there you have it, Elmo. A horse eating.
Delicious.
Yes, delicious, Freddy. And now it is time to go for a ride. Okay, Freddy, hop on my back. Come on.
Marshall, I don't ride you. You ride me.
I knew that.
So long, Elmo.
Yes. So long, Elmo. Yes. So long, Elmo.
Wow! Chris is a great rider!
But now, Elmo wants to learn more about horses, don't you? How can we find out more?
Yeah. We can watch the Horse Channel on TV.
Yeah, come on, horsey. Let's find TV.
Giddy up.
TV, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Whoa, TV.
Whoa, horsey. Whoa, TV.
Good horsey.
Welcome to the Horse Channel. All those who love horses say nay.
Nay!
And now it's time for a ponytail. The horse who loved his girl.
Once upon a time, there was a horse who loved his girl.
And I love my horse.
The horse loved his girl when she fed him scrumptious, delicious hay and grain. He loved her when she gave him fresh, clean water to drink. He loved her when she gave him a bath.
Wait a minute! Horses don't take baths in bathtubs! Horses take baths outside!
He loved her when she brushed him. And he loved her when they went riding together. Now that's horsepower!
Horses don't ride in cars.
People ride horses. It's great exercise for both of us.
The horse loved his girl when they went slow, and he loved her when they went fast. He loved her no matter what.
I love my girl.
And the rest is horsetory. The end.
Giddy up!
Coming up next on the Horse Channel, Desperate Horse Wives.
Boy, Elmo wants to learn even more about horses. How can we find out even more? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a horse?
Oh, yeah, we could talk to a horse, of course. Oh, come on in, horses.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Well... nice neighborhood.
Well, thank you. Tell Elmo about yourself, horsey.
Well, I'm a stable sort of a guy.
Oh, wow. Look at that. More horses.
Yep. This is my herd.
Have you heard? We're a herd.
Horses like to stick together. We've got a new baby, too. Wilbur.
Oh, look at him.
Say hi, Wilbur.
Oh, boy. Hello, baby horsey Wilbur.
A baby horsey is called a foal.
Really?
No foaling.
Oh, look. Greener pastures. Let's go, y'all.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Bye. Yes, sir. Wow, horsey. Pretty hair.
That's my mane. Horses have manes and tails. Our tails are great for swatting flies. Oh, there's one now.
Uh-oh. Oh, how can horses tell?
Oh, horses can feel it whenever and wherever a fly lands on us. It's very annoying. Shoo, fly.
Does horsey have a hobby?
Well, I'm no hobby horse, if that's what you mean, but I do have a job. Lots of horses have jobs.
Oh, yeah? Well, what kind of jobs?
Well, some horses are cow horses. They round up cattle.
Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a cow horse. Move along, cows. Move along.
Move.
He said move along.
Yes, of course, move along.
Move along.
Yes, young man.
Some horses work as police horses.
No standing, cow. Move along.
Thank you, young man. I thought I'd never get across.
Move along.
And some horses work in the yard. Horses.
Wait, Elmo loves horses, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the horsey song.
We got us. Oh, yeah.
Wild horses keep us away.
Horses just love the horse song. Do you mind if we sing along?
Sing with Elmo.
Hello.
Do-do-do-do-do. Horse, horse, horse.